In this video, we will get to see how a design will stitch out before you actually send it to your machine by using the slow redraw. Slow redraw provides a realistic preview of the whole embroidery process. You can start the slow redraw function by using this icon or by using the Shift and the F11 keys as keyboard shortcut. Once you have created a design, you can use slow redraw to review it before the actual production. When you start slow redraw, you see this cross at the beginning of the design. You can now start the simulation process by pressing the play button. The cursor moves as if it creates the design stitches. You can stop the simulation at any point, and if you start it again, it will resume from the point you stopped. Using these buttons, you can navigate through objects and stitches. Using this button, you can go back to the start of the design. While using this one, you get to the end of the design. Using this button, you navigate to the previous object. And using this one, you move to the next object. Finally, using these buttons in the middle, you can move stitch by stitch. By default, when you start the simulation, only the cursor moves as if drawing the stitches. If you enable the Move Hoop option, the preview changes to a more realistic one. Now it is like the hoop is moving, as it would happen with an actual embroidery machine. Many people prefer this view as it is like watching their embroidery machine work. You can simply choose the view that suits you. We can adjust the speed of the view by typing a value. By default, this is set at 600 RPM, which is the average speed a sewing machine would reach. But since this is for previewing reasons, you may wish to change the value to make the process faster or even slower. Now, let's have a look at this track bar showing the design sequence in colors. On the track bar, there is a handle that shows the current needle position, which you can grab and drag at any point of the design you want to preview. One more reason to use slow redraw is to actually see the final design. While you create your design, the software automatically applies optimizations in the background. For instance, some objects may be trimmed, as this blue circle. You can only preview such optimizations if you export the design or if you use slow redraw. For example, these letters seem to have a connexion stitch, which is longer than 5 mm. Therefore, this connexion stitch shall be eliminated from the actual embroidery, as the optimizer's options allow for a 5 mm minimum trimming distance. So, even though you can see those connecting stitches in the preview, you do not see them in the slow redraw as they will not be in the actual stitch out. Using slow redraw, you can spot any issues which would otherwise appear during the actual embroidery process, thus correct them in advance.